as the drivers begin to climb into their cars.
Incident, mate. half. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards are going to give you a penalty.
Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari.